Oh, yeah. Oh, it's on the block in that. If only I could dye my beard to match my perfect hair. I got called an asshole earlier because I picked some dude's hyssop. Let me guess, they were doing Portal's flag for some reason. That was my next guess, but nope. That's why I'm doing this. I'm gonna have grinding to do. 11th. What got me is I usually will do portals or run PvP missions when there's, you know, no one else on. And since he had been under the weather, every time I got on, there's already dungeons up and going, so I was slacking. You can actually kill it. Everyone has to be close. Come on. It's very easy to get over this new world feature. Just everyone in clothes. Yeah. I'd say that feature is still working. Look, maybe not do it for yourself by trying to go and pull Thorpe, you bunch of idiots. You know. No, I'm just memeing with it. Actually, just had it equipped for YouTube video, and then they called for portals and Merc, and I didn't. No, I only use good weapon and you will not see Peebs go into the dark side. Maybe if they fix the bow, I might, but doubt it. Thank you. I mean, the developers even knew the bow was so good that they didn't even give, like, an artifact. So, obviously, yeah, come on. Supposedly they're dropping one for season 4. Supposedly. We'll see. Yeah. They changed it an update ago or so. I know. They must have had some free time between, you know, putting mounts that weren't needed in the game and music to actually fix a bug in the game. Now, if they had mounts in the game when it cost 8.5 billion Aether salt to actually fast travel, you know, maybe it'd been a little bit different. But, yeah. It doesn't. Thankfully. Look at me, I'm good at the game. I can just wait on stuff to spawn and then shoot arrows at it. Oh god, that was so skilled. Actually, gonna skip it on this one. I have to use the restroom and I'm gonna get some more coffee because my throat is still very, very sore. Back to it. Not only did I have to get all the stuff, I was having to check on the pops, make sure he was doing okay. And as I use the bow, I'm like, just look at me. I am such a skilled New World player. I'm so good. That is a 625 bow, too. See a fellow skilled New World player I just passed by. Another bow user. Good for him, good for him. Lick my bean. This game never ceases to amaze me with some of the names. If someone broke 4 pounds off of him. What the hell are these jabronis doing? I bet you that one's worth a pretty penny. Fear, not so much. That chest. I guess a 702 perker. see, we overcame the future. back to 10th, but not by much.